Hello, well, this is a Season 10 Battle Pass overview. This makes it a lot easier this season. So we have X-Lord, Catalyst, Tilted Technique, Yonder 3, I'm not sure, Sparkle Supreme, Eternal Voyager, and Ultimate Knight. Then we have Starshot, Spike Natural, Kinsey, Game Plan. I love this emote back, but I'm gonna get it. Paint Bat Pack, Trophy Stack, Atmosphere, Dragon's Heart, Bang Shots. Oh shoot, I'm gonna buy that. Vanquisher, Scepter, Revenge Rollers, Cosmic Cleaver, Scarlet Scythe, Steeling, Pixel Pilot, okay, it's definitely gonna be mine. Master Mix, Spray Sail, Jungle Bucket, Sparkle Strider, Rift Ride, no, Screw Drift. Screw Female Drift too. Rift Right, Lightning, Heat Drop, Overlay. It's actually pretty cool. Celestius, Rocket, yada yada yada. Now let's get to the emotes. Tra la la. I'm gonna use it. Jaywalking. I think it's a viral video, anyways. Blowing your bubbles. Wait, did anyone see this? This is like the OG Risky Reels, boy. You remember that? Wait, don't you remember that? Sorry for swearing. I don't swear out. Final showdown. This is from season 6, but I'm gonna buy it. It is amazing. Neil, I'm gonna use this a lot, this emote. Alright. Twilight Flight, Rocket Ride, created by Multi, Vengeance, Sliced Up, Under the Stars, Cuddle Up, Bottomless Pit, we have Downtown Drift, Suit Up, I'm gonna use that, Bombers, Nevermore, Boost, Crackshot Mirror, Firewalker, Hands Off, Eruption. Then we have, go over here. We have Wobbling. Alright, now we have Technique, Style. Here, I'm just gonna go through them. You better be looking and paying attention. Also, I missed out on all the other seasons. But to make up for that, screw you. Yeah, so the item drop, nothing new. I have Ride the Pony, but I'm not season 2. They just gave it to me. Like, here, boy, you deserved it. Go over here, I have so many cool things. And cool. Hold on, wait. To end it? Got it. Goodbye, everyone.